Hello from Erika Art, and hello from Slovenia to everyone. Today I'm going to do the pour, but I will not put the background everywhere. I will just pour a little amount in the middle. So, and I will tilt this canvas. Okay, we'll try to use this just to spread because this time I will just do the flower and I will put the spin table beneath this my round canvas. So I will try this way. I was inspired by Fiona Art. I saw on her channel, so check her channel. She's an amazing artist and really you will be impressed. So this time I will go like this. As usual, I put this in the middle somewhere, and I will start with white, of course, with white. And my choice of paint are here, some gold, blue, violet, some, I don't know, some kind of rose, and red paint. Okay, I will start with violet, with blue. And some gold. This is a little bit thinner paint, as you see. This violet a little bit thinner. Some kind of violet, but really nice. But right now I don't know which sort of paint is this. It looks like dark magenta, but it's not. Oopsie, doesn't matter. and a little bit gold. No, there's no. Okay, there's something inside. Oh, yes. I just think that I was run of this paint, but no, something was inside. And again violet. I hope this one will be nice. We'll see. I have to use here also the paper napkin. I will use So and a little more. Uh-oh. Okay. Now I'm really finished. Okay. So this here are some air bubbles Okay, I will put this away, these bottles. So, I will do some petals now. Okay, and now I will just remove this one. So, okay, I have here one white dot, but I will just use a pipette. I don't think it will be, no, I will not use because I don't have paint there. There is not so much paint, but doesn't matter. I will spin this later. So first I have to put on the some paints around, And here is a little missing, and here again. Okay, maybe here a little more. So I will use a paper napkin. Okay, I didn't really fix the middle. See, it's not, the middle is a little down here, but okay, I miss the middle of this flower. Okay, so I will just put this on, lift this up slowly, slowly, slowly. Okay. Oof, yeah, so we got this one. So I want to stay the gold really out. So I when I put You saw that I first start with gold and then I don't use gold anymore. I will torch now this one. We got a flower, some kind of flower, and I will just spin now. A little spin. Wow, so what we got? It's different, it's much different. Okay, I will torch again. It's something different, really. It's pretty much violet, maybe looks like magenta. I don't know, this is this violet here, pretty much this violet. So, okay, I was doing this for the first time on the round canvas and with this spin, spin table. Well, I must say I like that one, but I don't like the middle. So I will just do a dip in the middle, because I really don't love that in the middle, and we'll see. Okay, there's a little difference, not so much violet, and some blue appears here. And I must say, I like a lot this with glove dip. I will torch. So, see, this we get today. Almost we get, because this white is still working, I think. Just a moment, but my gold is gone, so I will just show you from the near. But first I will pull the curtains, just a moment. Oops. See, now it's much better. My curtains are just flying here. Okay, so, and now I will show you from the near. You can see this one. It's really, I like this center, really. It's like a lotus, little lotus in the middle. See? Well, I think that for the first time it's really nice. Maybe you see on the video pretty much red, but it's not so much red. It's more like a magenta. Because this camera just maybe from different angle, but no. No. Okay. So, when it will be dry, I will show you varnished how it looks, how it will look. Okay, I will definitely will try this one again with spinner. So, thank you for watching this flower, and I hope you are all well. Stay safe, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye.